Conference Chair, Joe Cullerane, the Labour leader in North Ayrshire Council. I want to say at the start, I very much support the motion being put forward by Aslev and the comments that have been made about bus services. But I want to focus my attention on the motion from Cairn North on the Adrossan and Arran ferry service. I became the leader of North Ayrshire Council 6 months ago when the SNP administration resigned and they ran away. And one of the first things that came on my desk was predatory bid for our ferry service. As Joanna Baxter said, the ferry service has run from Adrossan for almost 180 years. There is no open tendering process. There is simply a port operator in Troon who have lost their ferry service to Northern Ireland and are looking to poach our service because of that. And what you have is an SNP Transport Minister who, for the multitude of reasons that Joanna outlined earlier on, could have decided to dismiss that bid out of hand, but instead has set up a stag report and given us 5 months of uncertainty. Christopher Rimmickens mentioned the issue was about class. When I was interviewed by one of the national papers on the campaign, I said this was Scotland's floating class war. And the reason for that is simply that if the SNP Transport Minister removes the ferry service from Adrossan, he'll be moving it from the most deprived community in Ayrshire and giving it to the most affluent area in Ayrshire. That's the reality of the decision that he will be making. It will strip 166 directly affected jobs out of the area. That's £4.4 million worth of wages. And it will tarnish the Ayrshire Growth Deal plans to invest £100 million in regeneration projects in the rest of Adrossan. Conference, I'm very proud to have been politically leading this campaign. I'm very proud of the response from our communities in both Adrossan and Arran. The Adrossan businesses, the Adrossan community groups, volunteers, all putting in their efforts to get thousands upon thousands of signatures to send to Hamza Yusuf. But I'm equally proud to have been working with groups on Arran, such as the Arran Ferry Committee, the Arran Economic Group, and the Visit Arran Group, who have all come out publicly and backed Adrossan. I very much hope that in the next few weeks we get the right result. But let me make it clear, Conference, that if the SNP Transport Minister decides to send the ferry service to Troon, the Labour-controlled council in North Ayrshire will see him in the courts and seek a judicial review. Communities need Labour representatives to put them first, and that's exactly what we'll do. Conference, I urge you to back the motion. Thanks.